This device is not a flagship device. Can you believe it? I didn't believe it this thing at the first call. So, welcome everybody. Today, we will take a look at this mid-range device which is called the Samsung Galaxy A6 Plus. So, let's dive into this topic without wasting any more time. So, the Galaxy A6 Plus is a very capable device. The performance and camera and everything is actually on point, really. I am actually really surprised at how Samsung is giving us this type of performance and quality at this type of price point. I really can't believe this. And I like Samsung UI now, the Experience UI, just because they now provide same features as their flagship devices, like the lock screen and the gestures and everything like the flagship devices, but they are not a flagship. Yes. So this device have an octa-core processor paired with a 4GB of RAM, which is actually more than enough for a mid-ranger device. Not even a mid-ranger, this is a 21,000 device. And of course, you know, this is Samsung, so I would actually recommend Poco phone more at this price range, because that is also at 21,000, around 21 to 22,000. But considering that Samsung is providing this quality in this price point, it's just insane. The camera is paired with 16+5MP of shooter, which is actually, I think, enough. But comment down below your feelings that is it enough or not. So without wasting any more time, let me show you some picture samples. So you can see that photos are not that bad, and considering this is an low light photos, so it is not that bad for a mid-range device. I would appreciate this quality for a mid-range device, or a lower mid-range device, I would say. So thank you for watching my video. If you do end up liking my video, please do subscribe my channel and click that bell icon. Till then, peace out.